We currently distribute senior meals using coolers and ice packs or heated bricks, and we put them in the backs of automobiles and distribute them house to house. The new truck is going to allow us to expand into areas that we've previously been unable to serve. It's because one part of the truck is heated and keeps the food hot, and the other part of the truck is refrigerated and keeps your milk and your Jell-O and all of the ice cream cold and frozen.
We can keep the meals at the proper temperature, and we can get further out into the rural parts of the county.
All 55 counties now have one of these hot and cold trucks that will serve the senior citizens of West Virginia.
The funding for these trucks was allocated by the legislature from lottery dollars.
West Virginia is leading the nation in this program, and we're very proud of that.
By playing the lottery, you can spend just a little money and help the senior programs a lot.
That's a good way of putting it. Spend a little to do a lot.